Hello.
Hello, bro.
How are you, mate? Have you heard of Free Mow Fridays?
Sorry?
Have you heard of Free Mow Fridays?
No.
You haven't?
No.
Really? All right. Well, my name's Tim the Lawnmower Man. Yeah. Claratyne sponsored me to go around cleaning up these overgrown lawns for free. Yeah. I make satisfying videos. They're actually the most satisfying videos on earth.
Yeah.
Would you be okay if I clean this up for free for you today?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
Yeah, sure. Are you sure you're getting paid?
Yeah. As I said, Claratyne sponsored me to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I make videos of it, and then people watch them, and yeah.
Yeah, thanks.
What's the backyard like?
It's also messed up.
Is it messed up is what I like. So we've got some nice and lush kikuyu grass here. Quite a bit of length on it. Going on?
Hello, Tim. Hello, mate. Love your work.
Thanks.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Bye.
Is it Free Mow
Look at that. The kikuyu's grown behind the tile and pushed it out. I mean, it probably wasn't installed correctly anyway, but a bit of strength there. Look at the thorns on this thing. Let's try and pull it out by hand.
Nice.
Now, this is not a commercial tool. It's Roby's new blade edger, the 18 volt one. I'm reviewing it for my Turf and Tools page, so if you're interested, go and check that out, Turf and Tools. Thank you. Here we go, looking gorgeous after a double cut. I actually have my hedge trimmer here, so we might just tidy this up too. Someone commented in the last video that they didn't like my plastic shovel. I love this thing, look at the mouth on it. Thank you. Could actually be a decent lawn out here for this part of it. Anyway, it's all weed over there. It's enough mowing for the minute. Let's get the trimmer out.
Thank you.
Okay, we are done. I don't know what time it is. It took longer than I thought. 3:43. So I think we started filming at 10:30 at home. And yeah, we're a few hours later. I've still got to pack up, go back home. I'm leaving the grass here because the waste place isn't open at the moment. So there's a few bags here I'm going to come back for next week probably. I am done. Thanks. Before I go though,
yes, brother.
I've got to see what mower you were going to cut that with, because I'm going to have an educated guess that you were going to struggle. Let's go check out what was going to cut that. When was it cut last?
It was cut like 2-3 months ago.
Yeah, and who did that?
One of our friends.
So who's up next?
It was mine and my the friend's turn now.
Okay.
Now you saved us.
Cheater. I actually, I did one of my videos with one of these mowers. I bought it from Bunnings. I think it was $178 at the time.
Yeah, we got it from Bunnings as well.
Yeah, yeah.
Is it good?
16-inch mower. Look, I would get through it, but it's not what the mower that I would choose for here, because it just, because it's so small, it takes so much longer.
Longer.
Fine. Trust me on this. Give it a week, because this will come back, but especially the rain we're going to have. Give it a week. Mow it in a week. Don't wait till it looks like it really needs a mow.
We will do our, definitely we will
just
do
to make thing. Life easier for yourself. And if you can knock it over once a week, it's not a, it's not so much of a chore.
Yeah, it's not that much.
No. I know it's a, it is a decent sized backyard for here though. Yeah. And yeah, a lot of weed out there, but
it was lots of weed.
Yeah.
Hats off to you.
Cheers
to
guys.
Thank you so much, brother.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks for letting me film my video.
Pleasure is ours to have you here.